The CCRH Library and Information Center started in 1979 with a small collection of about 500 publications. Today, the library serves a massive collection of specialized reading materials such as books, reference works, and serials in the areas of homeopathic research and drugs and pharmaceuticals. In 2020, we asked ourselves if we can somehow amplify the power of CCRH libraries by uniting them under one seamless catalog. This idea has shaped HiDoc, an initiative by CCRH that has helped over 20 libraries organize and share their print collections. HiDoc offers a powerful search interface for research scholars, students, and staff to seamlessly navigate through an extensive collection of books, theses, reference material, encyclopedias, dictionaries, and pharmacopoeias available to them. HiDoc platform also helps users stay updated with the latest additions to the library collections and offers engaging library services. We are confident that the platform will grow fast as more CCRH institutions join forces, sharing their expertise and resources to enrich the collective catalog. HiDoc, uniting libraries, enriching CCRH community. Together, we build a brighter future for homeopathic knowledge sharing and discovery.